What's up, guys? I just wanted to show you this awesome thing I invented. It's a combination lock for Minecraft. So if we go all the way down here, we see this door. And behind this door, we see diamond, gold, and cake. So what you have to do is you punch the button a number of times for the combination. And what happens is when you put in the right combination, you have to have each button the perfect amount of times. Then it will open the door. So my combination is 2012. Nice and easy to remember. So let's go 1, 2. So there's 2 on the first one. Then 0. So I'm not going to press it at all. 1. Press it once. Ooh, did that? I don't know if that worked. We'll find out. And 12. 1. 2. Perfect. And the door opened. Now, you'll notice if I come and I hit this one once more, then it closes again because I have to have the combination perfect. Thanks for watching. I hope you like it. If you want me to do a tutorial on how to make it, then I can do that too.